Namaskar. Today, everybody is running around here and there, fast pace, fast speed. And suddenly, people come and tell me, Hansaji, I'm feeling depressed. Depression. This depression word is used so easily by many nowadays. Come on, person must understand one thing very clearly, that depression is a very serious problem. Usually, people are sad. Sadness is different from depression. See, depression is something which person doesn't know that he is depressed, nor the family members know that depression has come. So you should see the symptoms. First, that a person wants to remain alone, isolation. He doesn't want to mix with people. Second, he always sees the world from the darker side. Any situation you put him, he would see what is the problem rather than what good it is. Depressive people gets angry very fast. Depressive people are always indecisive. They cannot take any decision. They cannot continue after the decision to fulfill what he has decided to do. They are always suffering from anxiety. What will happen? What people will say? What would be the result? Depressive people can never feel hunger and they can't sleep also well. You need not feel ashamed about it. There are many successful people, once upon a time they were depressed also. Understand what depression means, see these symptoms and quickly help that person. Why the depression comes? Because of some family issue. Father is overpowering or mother is very negative or somebody is continuously sick so you can't do anything which you want to do in life. Second, financial issue. You need something and you don't get monetarily. And so that definitely causes depression. Third, workplace. You are sincere, but somebody or other is playing politics. Things are not going as you wish. And so depression. Fourth, you all know bullying in studies. Some or other way, some bullies are there around and you feel really, really depressive about it. And fifth, which all youngsters should understand, and that is heartbreak. Now, I always say that don't carry heart in front in life. Keep your heart behind. Your intelligence, your intellect has to be in front. Our emotions are very easily disturbed. Somebody behaved little rudely and that triggers you, which is a very wrong way of life. Why should external factor affect you all the time? So change, come out of depression. You are tired, you have low energy, and you are sleepy all the time, and then naturally you are restless. Depression affects all the areas of our body. Nervous system is restless, concentration poor, memory poor, reasoning power poor. Our digestion gets affected very badly. Your entire sleep pattern is affected, so all your hormonal balance, imbalance is totally disturbed. And slowly, because of that, person gets a suicidal tendency. Person doesn't want to continue living his life. So yoga is a very holistic approach to life. And learn this yoga systematically and you would really benefit. First is Bhujangasana. Lie down on your stomach, arms on the side, rest it, lift your head up while inhaling and see that you don't lift so much, lift only up to your navel. Second, Sarvangasana. The word itself tells you all entire body asana should be done. It releases the tension of your body. Third is Setu Bandha Asana, where you are lifting your back up. So taking the weight on all four legs, two hands and two legs. And that's how you are holding yourself. Along with all these asanas, certain other things you should do. You get tremendous amount of energy from nature. You must respect nature, you be with nature. Try to understand that music is very much part of our life. Every cell of your body should be singing. You should bring music into your day-to-day activities, rhythm of your body, movement of legs and all that, dancing, very good thing for your health. And with dance, it's like workout also. It really will help you to sweat out. So do all these things and help yourself. After all, you must understand that you have all the capacity within you. Don't go into depression, guilty feeling. You are strong. You are capable. You can do anything if you decide to do. It's only in your hand that you can come out of depression or any negativity of life. Do that and be successful. You can be successful. All the best. Namaskar.